दिन है। ये हमारी सबसे प्यारी डॉक्टर हैं, डॉक्टर थ्रासी, हुज बीन माय डर्मेटोलॉजिस्ट फॉर नियरली अ डेकेड नाउ, फॉर 10 इयर्स। यू नो शी वेरी मच लाइक हर ओन फैमिली, जहाँ पर इनके 3 जनरेशन्स ऑलरेडी डर्मेटोलॉजी कॉस्मेटोलॉजी में हैं। मेरे साथ मेरे 3 जनरेशन फ्रॉम माय मॉम टू मी एंड माय डॉटर्स, वी ऑल कम टू हर फॉर जस्ट अबाउट एवरीथिंग टू डू विद हेल्थ एंड स्किन। शी इज़ द ओनली डॉक्टर आई हैव नोन ओवर द इयर्स जो देख कर बता देती हैं विदाउट एग्जामिनिंग व्हाट हैज हैपेंड, व्हाट द कंडीशन इज, एंड शी इज ऑलवेज राइट। So it's been an absolutely delightful experience. There is no one better than her. And I say that after 10 years of being, you know, her protege where skin is concerned. 35 years in the medical field, in the skin field, in the various ways that she has progressed. She's never formally opened and inaugurated a clinic. This is her first that she's officially opening. She's got many others, but this is the first official inauguration. Thank you so, so much for being here.
I'm disturbing so blessed. Because this opening is because of Sushmita. She is a mentor for me. And I thought my new brand, La Piel, which will be for the not only in India but globally, I'm going to plan to start, is all because of Sushmita.
No, that's, she's just too kind. Such baat ye hai ki hamare na sirf Mumbai mein magar baki cities mein bhi aise bahut sare log hain jo chahte the ki Dr. Thrasi bahut sare different branches khole, kyunki she has such a huge traffic of people coming to her all the time that I go to Bandra, this is Andheri, there is one in Dadar, and she's opening another huge one again in Bandra, right?
Yes, so within next three months.
So the truth is she really needed to grow. And inki sabse badi khasiyat ye rahi hai ki ye film industry se lekar bahut sare aise jaane mane hastiyon ke liye doctor hain, lekin ye kabhi ye sabke samne aakar nahi bolti hain. She likes to keep everybody's privacy intact, and it's a very beautiful quality. But I can tell you proudly, everything to do with the skin I live with, she's responsible for.
Thank
it.
Whenever you. Thank people you come and tell me
that I have amazing skin, is because of her.
Whenever Sushmita has come, she has boosted my moral, and I always felt that I should do more on her. Actually, she's the most beautiful, and with her encouragement, I thought of doing this La Piel, which will be a branch of mine, which is a brand which will grow not only in India but globally. And my daughter is 3rd generation skin specialist, qualified, gone abroad, have fellowships, and she will take over and she will progress. And
she has happily not told you ki ye khud kam se kam 1000 aisi academies hai globally, seminars hai jahan par she is the member of each of these, and she actually heads and chairs most of this. So in skin and cosmetology and dermatology, she's a name to reckon with globally. So I love how you don't talk about yourself. People, everyone who loves to be natural, who loves to keep, like she says, redefining skin, you must come to Dr. Thrasi. There is no better doctor than her. Because when you come for a cosmetic treatment here, the one thing you know for sure is skin ke saath koi hani nahi ho sakti, kyunki skin ke doctor baithe hai yahan par. So you know, I just think La Piel, I feel so excited that she started a whole new logo, a whole new brand. We wish you all the very best.